It's the eve of the Pac-12 title between Utah and Washington. For the Utes, their first appearance in the Pac-12 Championship game. And for UW, can they repeat as Pac-12 winners after being here only two seasons ago? Well, safe to say that the environment is going to be absolutely electric. Now, we got a little rain today, but don't worry, it's going to clear up. Tomorrow, no rain, and you got a fast track, so that means it's going to be an extremely explosive game for two explosive defenses in particular. And for both of these teams, what I'm most excited about is how Kyle Whittingham and Chris Peterson, two of the best coaches in the game, and of course, in Coach Witt, the most tenured coach in this conference, how do they prepare their players for big stages? For UW, they've been on them all season long, starting with the Auburn game to kick the year off. For Utah, easily the biggest moment in this young program's history in the Pac-12 conference. How do they deal with it early in the ballgame? You know the fans are going to be juiced up. I'm going to be juiced up. The pregame kicks off at 4 o'clock Pacific from right here at this stadium, and we have you covered after the game on the Pac-12 Networks with the postgame show. So bottom line, championship game, championship environment, and championship teams. Who will rise to the top? Tune in 5 o'clock Pacific on Fox.